tag-team competition getting underway. Two great duos facing off. As you can see, Julius Creed and Brutus Creed. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Joaquin Wilde and Cruz del Toro.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Sent into the corner.
Followed by an overhead kick. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. And did you hear the impact of that? Reversal on Wilde.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Effective arm drag.
Oh, my goodness. Rolling thunder face breaker.
Avoiding contact.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Effective arm drag.
Able to reverse that one. Planning on what to do next.
Driving down face first.
Gets him with the counter.
Rolling thunder into the face breaker.
Oh, oh. Ouch.
He just barely dodges into an exploder.
Gets tagged in. All right, Hurricanrana.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Here, just raw power. Will it be? And the ref can't even start the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, man. Back to the esophagus. Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Submission. He got in there. Good save. Looking for a high-risk move.
Incoming!
Well scouted by Wilde.
Knees right to the jaw.
Get him into the corner. Oh, jeez. He's getting a little better now. And that was a successful bit of offense with him.
Oh, man.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. And Wilde is in control.
Yeah, working with impressive offense.
Back on Cruz.
Creed might be waking up.
Brutus weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Take their opponent down. Now just teeing off. A series of hammer fists raining down.
Whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex. Squeezing the breath out of that.
Ooh, stick punch.
Ooh-wee. With the reversal.
Double underhook.
Uh-oh.
blow to the back. He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Not so fast.
Grief.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Of Brutus.
This cut blocks.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
A counter answered by another counter.
Going counter for counter.
Now he can end it here.
He's got him. And the count doesn't even begin.
What is it going to take to put him away?
A running home counter.
Headed up, he's thinking back.
Yes, tag.
Julius keeps him at bay. Right to the knee. Del Toro has become relentless.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cruz delivers.
That's disrespectful.
He's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Boom. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, took the opening to kick them right in the face.
Man.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
So the kick to the knee, that's great strategy.
Looking for the final exclamation.
Joaquin Wild
with the Wild Thing.
Can Wild close things out?
Oh my God!
Able to avoid any harm there.
And that definitely made solid impact.
And now Wild was being measured.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom with the clothesline.
This is troublesome for Wild.
Looking for the victory!
Tilt-a-whirl.
Tilt-a-whirl arm drag.
And he barely evades.
Rolling thunder into the face breaker.
Wild's looking for the final exclamation.
Joaquin Wild.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Kick right to the gut. And Wild is in control.
Yeah, what?
Are we going to see it?
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
It's not an embarrassed tap out.
And that's it. Scores the win for the team.
Here are your winners, Joaquin Wild and Cruz Del Toro, Legado del Fantasma.
is pairing Payne strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.